I'm using an article from ET for this segment. Soap opera star Kassie Wesley DePaiva disclosed to her fans on Thursday that she has been diagnosed with acute myeloid leukemia. I have spent 6 of the last 9 weeks in the hospital, the 55-year-old actress wrote on her blog. I will continue treatment over the next 3 months. My prognosis is good. I will not likely need a stem cell or bone marrow transplant, and expect a complete cure. I consider this just a bump in the road. DePaiva portrayed Blair Kramer on One Life to Live for 10 years before returning to her role as Eve Donovan Larson on Days of Our Lives. The daytime TV star praised her support group for being there for her in this difficult time. I have amazing prayer warriors, family, and friends have been extremely supportive, she continued. I have a strong faith that strengthens me every step of the way. DePaiva promised her fans that she plans to return to Days of Our Lives when she's able. Although I'm unable to be camera ready now, my goal is to get back up to stirring trouble and Salem soon, she wrote. Keep me in your thoughts and prayers. All right, I'm mad enough to admit that I frequently watched One Life to Live and thought she did an amazing job as Blair. I started watching her in high school, but due to the bus being slow as hell, I only managed to see the last half hour. But during breaks, including summer, I wasn't able to watch it all, but work took it away from me still. I love this show, and DePaiva was so good. It's funny though, but since she was on One Life to Live for 10 years, I pretty much started her run. This woman, and Iago's failed to mention, is not just an actor, but is a singer as well, with a beautiful voice. I mean, God, can she sing? She's just got a beautiful voice. Okay, now, let's examine the cancer. There are 2 things to be familiar. The first is, she has cancer. The second is that prognosis is good. So, I hope we all wish Kassie a speedy recovery. God bless.